My mom actually put me in ballet when I was about 3 years old.
I have always been involved in theater since I was little, so it's always been part of my life.
It's a really great feeling to sort of be an absolutely essential part of the production, and yet none of the audience knows you're there.
The design tech emphasis is what starts off as a broad-based degree in technical theater, something where you get a little bit of everything.
It's a place where you can go to learn and grow and understand things about theater that you've never even heard about before.
Most of the students we have coming in have a passion for technical theater and don't necessarily know fully what they want to do. And we like to encourage them to explore a little bit of everything.
We have to take not only what's in our emphasis, but I've also had to take classes in lighting and costumes, and you have to be open to new things to really find what you're really good at.
Freshman year was the first time I've ever tried stage managing, but it was a bit of a challenge just because I'd never done it before. At first I was like, oh my gosh, I don't think I can do this, but by the end I was like, that was great, I love that.
I started in stage management, and stage management was a really good fit for me, and I really like it, but lighting has satisfied a lot of curiosities that I didn't even know I had before lighting.
We are all about the well-rounded student. Our student's going to come out having a variety of skills, whether it be technology courses or design courses. One will always inform the other.
Our program is undergraduate only. The advantage of having just an undergraduate-only program is that you don't have to compete for opportunities with graduate students. So our students have the opportunity to build a portfolio of realized work. This puts our students well ahead of many other students graduating with the same degrees. I want my students to come out as huge dreamers who know how to make it happen.
Most other theater programs for undergrads have you working as sort of the assistant stage manager or the assistant lighting designer or the assistant costume designer. Stuff that you can do, but you don't really get much artistic say in. And so here, it's amazing to be able to just get the opportunity to explore a little bit and decide what you like to do without as much sort of paying your dues before you can get your education so that you can pay your dues in the real world.
One other opportunity that we have for our undergraduate students is our professional summer stock, Little Theater of the Rockies. We're in our 80th continuous year of performing summer stock west of the Mississippi. And those opportunities are available to our undergrads as paid positions. So they really can work in that 8, 12, 14 hour a day scenario that is much more like what professional theater will be like. We bring in professional equity actors, we've brought in union directors, union designers, like they're treated like professionals. And this is not an opportunity for learning in the classroom sense. This is an opportunity to learn by doing.
We do 15 shows a year, including summer stock. We do about 5 a semester and more if you count student works. And so it's a really great opportunity for people who want to get in here and do stuff.
We have 2 primary spaces that we perform in. So that gives an opportunity for a student to explore design, technology, whatever their emphasis area is, in an intimate 100-seat black box theater and also in a big 500-seat proscenium house. That gives a chance to explore how different theater works in different spaces. We have a costume shop supporting space, we have scene shop supporting space, prop shop supporting space, all of the spaces that would be necessary to support 2 theaters and the active theater program that we are.
We also have a design studio that has 20 fairly modern and up-to-date workstations. We have the tools that we're asking you to use available to you throughout the day. These are industry standards. These are things that I and my colleagues use every day in our professional work as well as academic. It's just adding that next step, that next dimension of education for our students. So when they graduate, they're hireable in the industry.
One of our strongest points is how prepared our students are when they get out of the program here. We have a lot of students who've gone to Vegas, cruise line work. We have students who've gone off into the fashion industry. We of course have students who are headed in a more traditional path. They're headed to Broadway or they're headed to graduate school because they would like to work in academic theater eventually in their career. I have a student who has a very high position at Disney, fresh out. He graduated and within 10 days had to be down at Walt Disney World. So our students are everywhere. They're doing a little bit of everything, and we're hopefully preparing them for whichever venue they want to move their career into.
We have one of the greatest theater schools in Colorado. We put on amazing shows each year. The faculty is amazing, and it's a very, like, almost like a family feel to it.
There are a lot of people sort of out there who are curious about whether theater can work as like a career, or like if you're like allowed to do this sort of thing. And not only are you allowed here, you're encouraged. And it's really a great environment to not only grow as a theatrical technician, it's a great environment to grow as a person. And you know, there is a big family of technicians here and a big family of theater majors, and it is a great place to live and grow and learn for 4 years.